are, and it's that sense of community that that we are united that way. And no matter where we come from, what we believe in, that we really are and should be united. And use a lot of kindness, I think. The world needs a lot of kindness, a lot lately. So this is I Am Because You Are.
I've been wondering, I've been trying to figure out who this brown-skinned girl is. I've been on a quest, I've been on a journey, trying to understand why on earth I am here. And I've discovered I am a sum of everybody I've met. Some have blessed me, some have cursed me, some have held me down, and others pushed me aside. And then there are those who sat beside me, we laughed and we cried. I've been pondering, I've been trying to find the thread, the invisible thread that binds us together. And I've discovered we are the same in our existence. Sometimes we're afraid, sometimes we are bold, sometimes we can't fight, and other times we just run and run and run and run. And then there are days it feels like you're back on the playground again, defending your right to exist.
Thank you. Thank you.